Stop him here. Hey! Halt! Stand back! Peace!
Remember something. What have we got now?
That's not, it's not a game to show off and get in. We've done what we came here to do. That's good enough. Ladies and gents, as I'm sure you're aware, the police have played by the rules, as do we. We've been cleared to march this far, and I would suggest that we leave it at that, leave it respectful and dispersed from here.
Well, as I say,
wow.
We have a war memorial down there.
Are we not going down to the memorial, to the cenotaph, like we're entitled to do as free
human
beings?
Guys, can you not see it's blocked off?
Have some respect.
All you're doing,
is standing up for your rights as a human being. That's what we're doing. We have a right to march and pay respect to our war dead.
You also have a right.
What does cenotaph mean? Empty tomb. We have a right to go down to that cenotaph and lay our wreaths and respect our fallen, like I pay each and every one of those members of the armed forces that served this country here today. We are having our rights abused. We need to get to that cenotaph and lay our wreaths and pay our respects like we do on this day every year. There's no difference. We are human beings. It's about time we actually stood up and done this as one. Because if we go as one, they cannot stop us. We need to do this, people, and we need to make this stand now.
Yes.
By the Lassiter, quick march.